Hallelujah. it, Jesus.
Spirit of Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Voice.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Breathe on me. Yes,
breathe on me, Lord.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Bring down the Holy Spirit.
Yes, Lord.
Bring down the Spirit of the Lord.
Hallelujah. Yes, Lord, breathe on us. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yes. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, Jesus. Oh, breathe on me. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Oh, thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Yes. Yes, Lord. Yes. Yes. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Spirit, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah, Lord. Have your way, Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank God be the praise the Lord.
Praise
the Lord. Yes,
I'm so thankful. I'm glad that they let us come to our glory, that our feet may stand in thy gates. And that says a lot to me, to be in the house of the Lord among gates, because we are gatekeeping saints.
Amen.
Amen.
Got some people that have the veil that's on, they can't get in where we can go.
Come on here.
Which is in the spirit.
Hallelujah.
Beyond that point.
Jesus.
Hallelujah. So to be,
yeah,
among
man.
The elders.
Come on here.
And the place that they
will,
yeah. All
the positions
there. Yes, you're come on. Raise your hand and say hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
God.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
I'm so thankful to be here. Like in the word said, where would I have not been?
Hallelujah.
Jesus on my side. For the people who he has
signed. Yes,
I am a single mother. Thank and you. I'm so thankful for how God has kept me. Seven children from these different men. But I'm thankful because I have a mother and a grandmother.
Amen.
That
come on here. Come on here.
World.
Hallelujah.
I'm about to get to a message, but I just want to give tribute and honor to whom it's due.
Amen.
And I'm going to reach right up into their lobby. Now, the thing is, people have grandmothers and mothers and parents.
Come
but
on here.
But the thing is, I'm so grateful for my mother that sits behind me.
Come on here. Amen. Come on here and help us, Holy Ghost. Yes, Lord. Come on here.
That's why I'm so thankful to be a part of the entourage.
Yes, Lord.
As the day of Pentecost.
Yes.
When you have the Holy Spirit.
Come on here. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
The elders are supposed to teach the younger.
Come on here. Help us, Jesus. Come on here. Come on here. Come on here. Help us, Jesus. Come on, God. Come on, God. Use the Lord.
Yes, Lord. And where would I have been if I have not been upon a cloud of witness?
Yes.
This
than to be able to train me up in the way that I shall go and to be able to stand before you as the priest is what he is in the pulpit above the people. And I would like to give honor to my mother that's in back of me.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.
In the spirit.
Yes, Lord.
And all the other people that have laid hands on me.
Come on,
and to pardon on my journey to get to where I am.
Come on,
and
yes.
A special thanks to the fisherman.
Come
I will never forget his name.
Yes,
that pulled me out of the net.
Come
out
on,
of the sea.
Yes,
with his
Lord.
Net. And that sea is the world.
Yes, Lord. Come on here. Speak about it. Speak about it. Tell your testimony. Come on. Hallelujah.
And that world,
come on,
we don't talk about it.
Yes,
we
Lord.
Don't get to it.
Yes.
If you have your Bibles, turn with me to Romans chapter 12.
Yes, Lord. Thank you, Father. Speak, Lord.
Romans chapter 12.
Amen.
Father, I thank you for this day.
Mm-hmm.
The Spirit. Father, I thank you that you have sung me and you have taught me. And Father, I thank you for all that you have sung me for. Father, that the veil may be removed from them. And Father, that they may hear with the understanding. Father, that they would be enlightened this day by kingdom come. Now, Romans 12 and 2 says, and be not
conformed
to this world.
Come on here.
Now, I want you to hear this now.
Yes, Lord.
I want you to hear this. And be not conformed to this world,
but be ye
transformed
on,
by the renewing
of your mind.
Amen.
That ye may prove what is good
come on,
and what is acceptable in the perfect yes, will of God.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
See, when I read that,
yes, Lord,
it takes me over
into
the theme.
Thank you, Jesus.
That is going on today. And the theme that has been presented today is trending Christ.
Come on here.
So many may say, refer to him as Jesus.
Yes.
But the Bible tells us that in the book of Psalms, in Hebrew, there was no J. There's no J. Mm-hmm. Yahshua HaMashiach. And it proves that to us in the book of Psalms when he said, come, they had said, come, let us cut them off from being a nation.
Mm-hmm.
So that the name of Israel would no longer be remembered.
Mm-hmm.
So now, who has said that? Well, the world.
Mm-hmm.
And who is the world given unto? The wicked.
Uh-huh.
And it takes me back to
yes,
Luke chapter 4, when Satan came mm-hmm. to Christ
mm-hmm.
and told Yahshua, if you be a son of God, command this stone.
Mm-hmm.
What stone is he talking about? He himself.
Mm-hmm.
The devil. This stone. So now if you hear this in high definition, he
yes.
says, this world, this stone. So that tells me that the world is given over to the wicked, and this stone was Satan at that time. So that's why he tells us to be not conformed to his thoughts, to this world, which is his thoughts. And his matter, because he's a liar and a deceiver and a murderer.
Yes,
so, but the truth is not in him. It's in the
yes,
Father.
Lord.
So if you abide in the Father,
God,
the Father abides
in you.
Go ahead.
So now it tells me the world. What was the world? Also, it's more than just that one world.
Amen.
That's why you have to see a definition, high definition. Because Israel is that world. Israel is that peculiar people who have somebody spoken before me. Israel, who he has sought, my chosen people too. And if you be friends with this world, you are not a friend of God. You are enemy of God because it's the enemy.
Enmity.
I want you to understand this.
Mm-hmm.
And it reminds me, not just that, he said, how could you be transformed by the renewing of your mind? It's the Holy Spirit that teaches you.
Yes,
and then
right.
after words, and he said that you may prove what is good. And so many times, and so many counters that I can remember how things were proven, which was good. Remember, let you ask for an example. Remember when Christ said, they mocked him and said that he was the Son of Christ, but in 3 days' time, I will raise again.
Right. right.
Uh-huh.
But then they thought about it when they crucified him, and then they crucified him. But when they crucified him, they thought about what they did, because they know that the power of God is real. And then afterwards, you think about, they said, we don't hide. We don't see God is to sit back there, to sit by the stone, but the power of God rolled the stone back. And when the stone was they had the lion say, well, why can't you to say this and you say that? Because they know that they was able to be proved.
Come on here.
Hallelujah. Just to think about, when Paul was in prison.
Come on here.
He preached the gospel. Yeah. They put him in prison. But then again, they still couldn't hold the power of God.
Hallelujah.
When the prison doors was open and the power of God set him free, the baby man of God, man fell down and said, what must I do to be saved?
Hallelujah.
And said, we don't in here. We're going to let you out through the back. He said, no, no, no. You're going to walk, let me walk through the front so everybody can see.
Hallelujah.
Then afterwards, when they was walking and preaching and raising the dead and healing all manner of diseases, as it was written in the book of Matthew chapter 10, he said unto them, he said, teach me how to do this.
Come on here.
The foolish Galatians.
Don't
eat
food.
When he thought that he can pay for it, and the demon jumped on him and whooped him and left him naked for good.
Come on here.
See, you got to know that you know what you worship, and know who you worship, and know who you belong to.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Everybody wants to go about it and establish in their own righteousness. Everybody wants to think that they know. But to know him
is to love him.
To do his will. Obey his commandments. When I hear this foolish talking, Paul said, when I felt as a child, I felt as a child. I understood as a child. But when I came to him, I put away childish things. Then that's when you go on to meet. Because that become you're able to be skillful in the word. Pregnant and divided, never be ashamed, knowing that you're part of Israel, but a world that should never come to an end.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
When they sing.
Yes.
So think about.
Yes.
Yes.
The works of the Father.
Come on here.
To think about.
Yes, Lord.
When he was on a high mountain, Christ, that is.
Yes, Lord.
To think about he knew who he belonged to.
Come on here.
And what he possessed.
Yes, Lord.
He didn't have to bow.
Come on here.
And that's why it's written.
Amen.
Yes.
That at his name,
every knee shall bow.
Come on. Every knee shall bow. And every tongue shall confess
that
Christ is Lord. Because one thing about it, he was backed by the Father. Because he wrote that he established. He came in his Father's name to do the will.
Amen.
Him that sent him.
Amen.
And not be conformed to this world and not bow to the circumstances. Just like the Hebrew boys, just like when they was in the Daniel in the lion's den. He said that I shook that bow. And then they made a decree and said that the Lord, that this should change. But your president, I'm gonna back up. They said that I'm gonna make a decree that shall not be altered. But when the power of God came, the decree was changed by the power of God. Say, I'm going to remind you, be not conformed to this world.
Amen. Oh,
amen.
Thank you, Jesus.